Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. Today I am sharing with you my 10 cards made using one of the older Lux paper block from Decotime Crafts. This particular one has a woodland tribal motif. There are 8 170 GSM die cut sheets, 2 vellum coats, 8 250 GSM pattern papers and 1 sticker sheet. I am also using the Grunge Dreams design pad from Craft Sensation. You can find both of them in Action stores in the Netherlands, Germany or France. To embellish my cards, I am using La Framlisi pillows, which have a range variety, and what I am using today are the holographic and the mini circle pillows. For all these products, I have links and information down in the description box. Now, for this video, I am not making a full voiceover, but instead, I'm gonna leave you listening some delightful music. Sit back, relax and enjoy my video. Recently, I changed the glue tape I am using, and I got a few questions asking what brand is it. It's Daco, and the name is Bandilich, and that is a Romanian brand, nothing fancy or expensive. Thank you for watching this video and staying with me until the end. Like and subscribe for more videos like this one. Until next time, bye guys!